And we are getting our first look inside the new sensory-friendly rooms at Pittsburgh International Airport. It is called Presley Place, named after the son of the airport worker who came up with the idea. The rooms are designed to help people with autism acclimate to flying, including a first-of-its-kind airplane experience. Presley's Place is now open in Concourse A.